While I'm doing the ceremony, I usually instruct people to bring a glass of water and drink the water, because the water is holy light, and so that when they're drinking the water and they're listening to my chanting, they're not only hearing the blessing, but they're also hearing what it is that the chanting is trying to achieve. And this chanting is about the eight seasons, because I am all of the seasons. All human beings are all of the seasons, all of the eight seasons. So this song is for all of you, because we are the seasons that we find ourselves in on Mother Earth. And this is a song that goes for them. I'm going to start with a winter season, and then I'm going up to the spring, and then summer, and then autumn season. And while I'm singing those seasons, I want you to sip small sips of water, so that you're drinking the water. And if you listen very closely, you will hear the sound of the water going down the esophagus, and you'll hear the word soul, soul, which means soul. The word spelled is S-O-U-L, soul, and we all have soul. So I'll start with the chanting. Thank you. so all things are blessed. Ot inhota.